Your digital assets face constant threats. Ransomware, human error, or even an insider attack can corrupt your data, leaving you with nothing to restore when a disaster strikes. That's why immutable backups have become an essential defense, ensuring that you always have a clean, recoverable copy of your data. Active Protect delivers this protection with built-in worm technology, providing immutability protection for a wide range of data types. Worm works automatically with no complex setup. From the moment a backup is created, your data is locked and cannot be altered or deleted, even by an administrator, a ransomware attack, or even a system reset. This automatic locking is managed by Active Protect's Smart Retention Lock, which applies locks based on the retention period you define. Once that period ends, the system automatically unlocks and removes the data, so no manual cleanup is required. To ensure this process is secure, the lock's timer is controlled by a dedicated tamper-proof clock. This prevents anyone from bypassing the lock by changing the system time, ensuring it only unlocks when the full retention period is complete. This immutability isn't just for the initial backup. The protection follows your data throughout its entire lifecycle, whether it's copied to an offsite appliance or remote storage. With Worm technology, your backups remain secure and complete from start to finish. This enhances security, meets compliance requirements, and provides backups you can always trust. In this video, we'll show how to enable data immutability in Active Protect Manager and remote storage, and then verify that it works. To restore data from ransomware, you need backups that can't be modified or deleted. That's where immutable backups come in. In Active Protect, immutability is managed through a protection plan. Here, you can enable immutability, set a retention period, and choose where to store your backup copies, such as remote storage or a backup appliance. Both destinations provide built-in immutability by locking data as soon as it's received. The system automatically aligns the lock period with the retention period to maintain consistent protection across your entire site. Let's see how to configure immutability for remote storage using Active Protect Vault. First, go to the NES and open Active Protect Vault that will serve as our remote storage. To create our first vault, click Add and select a Worm Shared folder. We'll use the default folder here. It's also possible to create multiple vaults if you need to separate data by department or backup type. Once the vault is added, you'll get a key set. These keys are used to link the vault to Active Protect, establishing the connection. To speed things up, we've already completed that step in Active Protect Manager. So, with our vault now ready, let's create the protection plan that will use it. From the Protection Plan page, click Create Plan and select Physical and Virtual Machines. Let's create an immutable protection plan and give it a name. Next, set the retention and schedule. Active Protect uses Smart Retention Lock to automatically align the lock period with the retention period. For example, if retention is set to 30 days, the data will also remain locked for 30 days before it can be deleted. After setting a daily schedule and the advanced options, our final step is to enable backup copies. To follow the 3-2-1 strategy, we'll select our new vault as the destination. This ensures our offsite copy is also immutable. Once everything is confirmed, the immutable protection plan is created. With our plan in place, let's apply it to a VM we want to protect. First, go to the Virtual Machines page and click Add to start the protection setup. Choose a backup method. After selecting the target VM and confirming the connection, we're ready to move to the next step. Here, let's select our new immutable plan, Worm. After confirming the selection, click Done and run a backup immediately. Once the backup is complete, you can see that the VM is protected by the immutable plan and that the data has been successfully copied to our destination. Because Active Protect applies immutability at the version level, you can check the lock status of each backup. Open the VM's versions page and check the Immutable Until column to see the exact period each restore point remains locked. Now, let's verify that immutability is working. From Active Protect Manager, Try deleting the backup of the VM we just protected. As expected, the system blocks the action, confirming our immutable plan is active. Next, switch over to the remote Active Protect vault where the backup copy is stored. If we try to delete the same data from here, we get the same result. The data cannot be deleted. This shows that once immutability is enabled, your data remains locked throughout the entire backup process, from the primary backups to the offsite copies. It ensures data integrity and provides a reliable defense against threats. Learn more about Active Protect in our other videos, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for the latest updates.